Yeah, so everyone, this is what the wig looked like at the end. And she got some length on her. She got a little length going on and all that. And then she have the little area where it's covering, where she had some of the wig that was showing at the top. And she didn't have no covers there. We covered that. And then the areas where she didn't have a part, we fixed that area there by adding a little wig in there. Part the pieces, some human hair pieces in there, and we used the glue sticks. Okay, remember we used the glue sticks with the glue gun? Okay, that's the glue gun right there. We used it. And some other stuff that I, some other tools I was using when I was fixing and styling her hair and brushes and other stuff like that. And, you know, needle, thread. Okay, remember that? We had thread. We had a little needle, little thread hanging on there. You see it coming through. There it is. So, this is what it took in order to get this style right here. Okay, I decided this is what I wanted to do with the sepia hair. And this wig, we're going to name her what? I don't even know yet, but we'll figure out. But let's finish this with Break Free. They're gonna break. When the ponytail weave. Smiling all that worry. Say, thanks, Ariana. She gave us inspiration. And this is going to be called Brianna. We're going to name her Brianna. I just figured out how to give her a name. Brianna. Okay, with the golden hair. Just like Ariana Grande. Okay. And she don't have the ponytails. But we put on some little braids in her and made her look like a space girl. Okay, like the Spice Girl, Spice. As a matter of fact, I'm going to call her Brianna Spice. Brianna Spice, like the Spice Girl. Spice Girl, Brianna Spice. Okay, Brianna, like Ariana Grande, got a name. We're going to call this wig Brianna Spice. Because she got a little gold in her. And then we mixed a little black, and she got a little black in there. And she got a little bit of highlights of kind of platinum in there, too. And then we kind of get it to blonde, and then it got a little platinum that's at the ends of the hair. We see it good now when it start getting to the bottom, and then it start getting lighter there. And it's a little bit up in there, here and there. We got to braid it in there. We got a pretty good blend of a little bit of platinum in there. We see a little in there, okay, because it's blending in there when we braided it and all that. So remember, Brianna Spice. We're going to call her, just like the Spice Girls. La, 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 la. Brianna Spice. We're going to look at her with that. Break free. We got it, the name from Ariana, like Brianna. Just put a V in front of it. Brianna Spice. Thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I hope you like this hair and wig tutorial. Just take a real good look at that part. It's working. And you don't have that big old gap in the middle of your head with your wig showing through on that ponytail wig. Do that part. There we go. We just cover that all up so nobody will never know. Okay. Thank you. God bless. Jesus love you. This is Paula Abdul coming back with another wig. We styled a wig today. And we figured out how to use our glue guns and glue sticks and everything to be able to camouflage and make a ponytail wig even better. Thank you. That's one of my trade tricks. Thank you very much. For all the girls who do pageants, we got it. Thank you very much.